the only reference that guys like me have are the what you see in the movies, you know, and you Blackhawk down and all that. You tell us, like, is that accurate, or is it like it's far less than that, or it's no, it's right there, or it's you can't even touch.
I think Blackhawk Down is probably a pretty good realistic combat movie.
Yeah.
Since you brought it up.